Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Stig-Kjell Olof Ola Ullsten was born on the 23rd of June 1931 and died on the 28th of May 2018. He was a Swedish politician and diplomat who was Prime Minister of Sweden from 1978 to 1979 and leader of the Liberal People's Party from 1978 to 1983. He also served as Deputy Prime Minister briefly in 1978 and then again from 1980 to 1982 and served as Minister for Foreign Affairs from 1979 to 1982. In his youth he made several travels to the United States, and in 1959 took an active part in the successful campaign to elect Liberal Republican Nelson Rockefeller governor of New York. He served as the head of the Liberal Youth of Sweden between 1962 and 1964 and was elected to Parliament in 1964. Upon the formation in 1976 of the first non-socialist government in Sweden in 40 years, he was appointed Minister for International Development. When Liberal Party leader Per Ahlmark resigned in 1978, Ullsten was elected party leader. Sweden's centre-right coalition government broke up later in 1978, mainly owing to disagreements over energy policy. Ullsten then succeeded to the post of Prime Minister of Sweden, heading a minority government consisting of Liberal Party and independent ministers. After the successful survival of the coalition in the 1979 parliamentary elections, he resigned as Prime Minister in favour of Thorbjörn Fälldin, his predecessor. He then went on to serve as Minister for Foreign Affairs under the new three-party government of Thorbjörn Fälldin from 1979 to 1982. He has later served as the Swedish ambassador to Canada, also accredited to the Bahamas from 1984 to 1989 and Italy, also accredited to Albania from 1989 to 1995. He died at 86 years old.